Hi guys, it's me, Ray. Just wanted to share something that I was working on months ago before the Dolly Challenge, Dumpster Dolly Challenge. And actually this video is for my friend, and I can't say her name, but I will put it down in the description. She did something similar a couple of weeks ago, and I told her I would share what I did with mine. So these dolls, I found these dollies, at the dollar store, and I bought a couple of them in about 4 or 5 months ago. I was practicing face-ups on these dolls so I can do it for my Monster High dolls. So I just went and I had three of them that I did, but I only can find one because my daughter was playing with them. But this is what I came up with. I cut her hair, and then she had different color hair here, so I just took it off. And this is what I did for my friend. You know who you are when you see what I did. I always wanted to show you what I did. And yeah, she's supposed to be one of the TLC groups. One of the girls from the TLC singing group. So she's supposed to be T-Boss. And I did the three of them. I can't find the other ones. But if you follow me on my Instagram, you can see them there, because I took pictures a month ago and I posted them in there. So I will put it down in the description for my Instagram. But this is my my response to my friend that she wanted to see. I just haven't had no time. I've been really busy. And I just wanted to thank also my new subscribers. I got 72 subscribers, which is so amazing. I don't know where they came from, but thank you. I'm pretty sure it was because of the Dumpster Dolly Challenge the Empacara put up. So thank you very much. I made her a little outfit with duct tape, but I'm going to take it off and I'm going to make her something else. She's going to be something else. It was just for fun and bored, since I haven't been able to do any BJD stuff because I've been really, really busy. I have a 81-year-old mother that she's been sick for 4 years now. She had cancer twice, and now about a month ago, she got really sick, but she's in bed now. She can't walk or nothing, so in my culture, we don't believe in putting our parents on nursing homes. So thank God there's a lot of us in our family that have to take care of her. So we take turns with my brothers and sisters, and I take 3 days out of my week and go up north where she lives and stay with her, and you know, do all the stuff that we got to do, me and Trina, because I always got to carry my daughter with me because I don't have daycare or nothing, and plus I'm not working. So, but my husband is. He works and he takes care of us. But luckily, you know, I still have my mother. I don't know how much longer, but I'm just so blessed to be able to do a little bit of what she's done for me in my life. Compared to what she's done, she is nothing. So I'm just really, sometimes I get sad, but it's kind of get happy at the same time because I'm able to do for her. But enough about me. Thank you for watching, and I will make another video soon. I got some other stuff that I want to talk about, but I didn't want to talk about it in this video because it's already too long. And I take, like I said in my previous videos, it takes too long for me to upload my videos. I think it's my phone. I don't know what it is, but it takes a while. So thank you for watching, and welcome to my new subscribers. Bye.